I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to request your local library purchase a book on Libby. Libby is an awesome digital service available for free through most local libraries, and if your local library doesn't offer Libby, you can purchase access to the service through other libraries, generally at a very reasonable cost. The only downside is that some books you want to read or listen to may not be available on Libby because the library you access the service through hasn't purchased the rights to that content. This is especially common with smaller and lesser known authors. Thankfully, it's easy to send a signal to your library that you want them to purchase the rights to make additional books available on the platform. And if your favorite author is local or lesser known, this is a great way to support them. Now let's walk through the steps to request your local library purchase a book on Libby. Step 1. Launch the Libby app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. You'll land on your Libby home screen. Step 2. Tap the search icon in the menu along the bottom of the screen. The search screen is displayed. Step 3. Type the name of the author of the book you'd like to have added to Libby in the search bar at the top of the screen. The list of search suggestions populates as you type. Step 4. Tap the name of the author who wrote the book you'd like to have added to Libby in the search results. A list of that author's content that is either available on Libby or eligible to be purchased for Libby is shown. If you don't see the name of the author you're looking for in this list, they may not have any content that doesn't live on an exclusive platform such as Kindle Unlimited. Authors will only show up if they have non-exclusive content available. Step 5. Find the book you'd like your local library to purchase. Again, even if the author has content available on Libby, the specific book you're looking for may not show up in this list because it's exclusive to a specific platform like Kindle Unlimited. Tap Notify Me associated with that book. A window pops up where you'll see a note that this title isn't in your library's catalog currently. Step 6. Tap the smart tag bell icon below that note. Your library will be anonymously notified of your interest in that specific book on Libby, and you'll be notified if your library decides to purchase access to that book and make it available on Libby. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.